A fire in City Heights destroyed a home, leaving three people without a place to stay. Firefighters say a car fire started around 1:30 p.m. on Marlboro Avenue and quickly spread to a mobile home in a nearby house. Police evacuated homes right in that area. As a precaution, no one was hurt, but a cat suffered smoke inhalation. The cause of the fire is now under investigation, but investigators are looking into whether it's connected to downed power lines in the area.